We're out in a soybean field here in Yadkin County, North Carolina, that's got a Palmer infestation. And you know, there's a lot of different kinds of pigweeds around. We have lots of red roots in this part of the country. That's our predominant species. Palmer is moving in and spreading, and we've even got a little bit of water hemp. So it's important to be able to identify the different kinds of pigweeds that you might come across so that you know how to deal with them. All right, here we got this Palmer pigweed. We broke the top out of one next to us in the field. It's been sprayed with a little dicamba, so you can see it curling up. But we want to talk about identifying these things. First off, when you see the leaf, it can be pretty good sized. It's not real wide compared to like a red root pigweed. It's a little bit longer, more oval shaped, and a water hemp is even narrower than this one is oftentimes, and a water hemp can be very glossy. One of the primary ways of identifying these things is the lack of hairs on either a water hemp or a Palmer pigweed. And you can, you know, if you run your finger up and down the stem, it's smooth, and you'll notice that it's there's no resistance when you rub your finger up and down it. If you've got a red root pigweed, it's going to be way rough because there's a lot of little hairs. They're hard to see without a magnifying glass or something, but you can feel them as you run your finger up and down the stem. Same way on the leaf. If you rub your finger across the leaf, it's got no hairs on it, so it's smooth. That's the smooth test is one way to begin to identify these things. Another way is to look at this petiole. This is a Palmer, and the petiole is this piece of stem that attaches the leaf to the main stem. It's really long, and if you fold it over and the petiole is longer than the leaf is long, yeah, that's a really good way to identify a Palmer pigweed. None of the other pigweeds have that characteristic, even the water hemp, so that's a good way to identify a Palmer pigweed.